All right, we have the die roll for round six. Definitely get to play the first. This hand is too pushy for me, I think. Yeah, I'd probably keep that on the draw. But on the play, it's just too rich for my blood. This one I'll definitely keep. This is not an easy deck to mulligan with, because you don't have a lot of ways to regain the card advantage. At least not on an immediate basis. Yeah, I think I'm going to get rid of this island. I'm more worried about getting flooded than getting screwed with this hand. So, we'll see if that turns out to be right. Ooh, here's a matchup where... yeah, stuff is ugly. Alright, so definitely gonna Serum Visions now. And if there's another land, I'll probably keep it. Ooh. It's an interesting set of cards. Yeah, I need to get rid of these. So I should have just kept the land, as it turns out. I'm probably just going to Piracy Charm my opponent, but I will wait until end of turn. Because the black deck doesn't exactly have a lot of Piracy Charm targets, but at the same time, I don't want to just let him unearth freely, so... and hey, this might convince him to discard a creature. And that would be sweet. Alright, he does discard a creature. Hoping to unearth, probably. Which I will gladly counter. Oh, and then he cycles unearth. Interesting. I wonder if he's just short on mana, maybe? It's a very strange set of plays. Yeah, he has another unearth, and I will definitely counter this. So, I need two cards out of here. Yeah. And that's definitely worth it. Because there's not anything I'm really scared of him playing here, but having a Phyrexian Rager in play would be kind of annoying. Like, this is probably, yeah, just Sign of Blood. Sign in Blood. And... I don't even know if I want to play this island. I think the answer's probably no. You might have something like Raven's Crime or... some other sort of just simple discard one. I'm surprised he did... cycled and unearthed. That's a really strange play. Yeah, I definitely don't want to let that happen. And exclude is one of the better ways to get back in the game against this deck. Well, if he has a kill spell for my golem, it will die. Okay, he doesn't. Well, I mean, I don't know that. It's not a counter spell. So he does. He's got a guess verdict, probably. Yeah. And I think I just have to let it go. I have another golem to deal with, so... Crypt Rats. Yeah, that's fine. I'm not really worried about Crypt Rats. Because I'm going to have the, I'm going to have the aggression advantage, so... perfectly fine with him having Crypt Rats. Probably just gets used up to kill Spire Golem at some point. Oh. Yeah, so this one I need to stop. Oh, but I can't. Ah, that's annoying. Now I care about Crypt Rats, of course. Now I just want to draw Delver. Delver's probably the best draw. Oh, Piracy Charm. That works, too. And I guess I'll do that now. No, I'll do that on his upkeep. That could have turned out really badly for me if he had Okiba Gang Shinobi. Not a lot of people play that card right now, and I mean, it's kind of fighting for slots with Crypt Rats. I guess I could have waited until end of turn and then Snake Formed and then Piracy Charmed. But I'm actually not that worried about each of us taking damage when I have this kind of hand. Like, I have excludes for Game Merchants and I have Logic Knot for other stuff. And considering the texture of my hand, I have no reason not to just gush there. Like, I don't have two mana counter spells that I might want to use next turn. I don't have any situation like that. No reason not to Serum Visions before Delver.
Ooh.
Yeah, Serrated Arrows is not going to work right now. Sometimes that card is pretty good in this matchup, but this is not one of the situations where I want to have it. And especially since it screws up my ability to hit on Delver. Alright, so Rager. I think I'm going to go ahead and exclude this. Because I don't have a ready... Like, I don't really have a ready answer for it. Is he going to Gray Merchant me? Yeah, that's no big surprise. Here what I'm going to do is just trade my Delver for his Gray Merchant. Because that does leave me ahead in the long run. Unfortunately, I've drawn a metric ton of land in a row. And my opponent just drew something awesome. Oh, Sign in Blood. Literally the best possible card for him. Followed by Chittering Rats. Yeah, just total nightmare. In theory, it would have left me ahead to Snake Form. But as it turns out, my opponent drew the nuts. So now I'm in really bad shape again. Can't really let anything resolve here, so if he has a spell, I basically have to Logic Knot it. Yeah, those guys will just kill me, so... Not letting that happen. I'm keeping a little bit of a graveyard in case I draw my last Logic Knot. Or I could continue to draw islands. That's another option. What I really need to draw is Omen Speaker. Or Seagate. I mean, Seagate Oracle, of course, is even better than Omen Speaker. But it is getting to the point where I don't have time anymore. Yeah, I mean, that automatically kills me. Because he can just unearth... What was he unearthing? I mean, that had to have been targeting Crypt Rats, right? Yeah. Okay. And I had preordain into the Omen Speaker that I needed, but sometimes your opponents just draw too well and you can't get there. So now I've got to decide if I want to bring in Steel Sabotage, if I think he's boarding in Serrated Arrows, or that Sabotage would be useful for any other reason. I like keeping maybe a copy of Dispel. Snake Forms are not that impressive in this matchup, although they give you a way to deal with the Witches. And actually, because of the Witches, I don't want to have these Delvers in the deck that much. So, what we'll do is we'll take these Delvers out, we'll have Snake Forms in. Well, Piracy Charms aren't any good either, but they're good with Snake Form. What can I do here? Maybe since I'm on the play, I can keep in the Delvers. But even still, I have to have specifically Delver Counterspell, or have Delver and him not have Witches. Or have Delver and have it flip in time? Yeah, maybe we keep the Delvers in this case. And just bring in Dispels, probably, to counter some of his removal, like Victim and Guest Verdict. Yeah, we'll go with this list.